she's going down, this is what I want you to do. So I pulled her down and she goes down. What I want is I want your leg.
Yeah.
Like, you're separating them, you can still keep them. So these are all things you're going to learn how to do with just your leg. If your hands want to work, and he's holding up, grab the back of his triceps over here and just pull like that. You can wind up breaking his wrist, so be careful. So you do that and you pull it out. So now you're at a point again where you can push him all the way. All the way.
Come on,
come on, come
on.
Come on, kick him, kick him, kick him. Come on, come on, come on, kick, 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 kick. Good, scoot back, scoot back.
So it gives you the more
realistic
approach, yes.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking in the last class in this class is just learning mind over matter, and that it's becoming a stronger and capable person, and knowing that I am that, mm-hmm. and taking that also into my mental status as far as dealing with people, and just being stronger, knowing that I'm taking down if I want to. So it just kind of, it helps you not be as timid dealing with the person in front of you. So.
I love the, breaking everything down and then combining things, in kind of concert with each other. A lot of just great moves that I just really hadn't been exposed to before.
It's wonderful to see how two bodies work together,
that's very important, because even if you think you are on top of the situation, sometimes all it takes is just find the joint that will loosen up that person and flip the pan. It was very interesting to see when I was, actually she was on top of me, she put a nice guillotine and I thought, oh my God, I'm done. But actually without that support, it flips the other way around. So yes, the weight of a person, the strength of a person means a lot, but if you can think and don't panic and still think about the body structure, you got chances. You don't have to be somebody that is a bodybuilder to be able to get out of a situation.
But when you put that suit on and then for him to come over top of me, I was telling Mr. Mike that I almost felt like I was going to be smothered. And so then you get that panic that, oh my God, I can't breathe. And so you do hyperventilate. And so it was really nice to realize that as soon as I just took that first breath and started rolling, then everything turned out just fine. But yeah, I mean, it's definitely good to see how everybody works, and having Paul as an attacker is an awesome thing. Thank you for letting us. Because it is, it's very realistic, and it does help you work and conquer those fears that we all have as women.